So this is another groundwork drill here, working on consistency and direction control. So we have one designated player here only hitting the ball down the line, while his opponent here, or his partner, is hitting the ball only cross court. So it goes like this. So he hits it a backhand here down the line, and black player over here hits it cross court. He shuffles to the side and again hits it back down the line as the black player here hits it cross court. You want to have a minimum of four shots for your players to achieve here, and then they want to obviously break that record and do maybe 5, 6, 7, 8, as many shots as possible without committing an error in this drill. And then obviously you wanna, later on you want to switch, so you're gonna have the red player here only hit cross court and the black player only hits it down the line. I hope you liked this drill. Please like, comment and share this. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to support our free service. Thank you and goodbye.